Welcome to Fête de la Lumière, and Fête de la Lumière is Festival of Lights, which is the famous of France. So every year we never miss a chance to go to Lyon to visit this Festival of Lights, and it is usually 3 days, so we make sure we go for 2 days and enjoy. So at the Cour Saint-Henri, in the heart of the Grand Hotel de Dieu, there is this 18th century dome which was created by the architect Soufflot, which is a key feature of the Lyon skyline. And this installation was like highlighted at the iconic part of the building. So the theme is like, as the night falls, the 8 openings, the windows of this facade, they allow a light to filter from inside of the building as if it were drawing the strength from the within. So the light gets increasingly brighter and brighter, and which is accompanied by a classical music. So come with us to see this beautiful ascension illumination. Hope you also love this classical music and this architectural illumination. Thank you.
Thank you.